animal.
Kiki, what are you doing?
Ma'am.
It's a stare off.
What are you looking at, Kiki?
Kiki. Oh. Jump.
That first clip was filmed a couple of hours ago, and it's now like, I'm not wearing my watch anymore, it's like 3 in the morning or something like that, and I've been working on the Shadows of Almia finale for a good 5 or 6 hours. I think I started recording it at 9:30, didn't finish recording it until about 12:30, and then I was editing it for the rest of that time, so. It took a lot longer than I was expecting, but I managed to cut it down to about 45 minutes. Hello.
I just brushed my teeth.
Congratulations. I'm proud of you. Other than that, today, though, I've really not been productive. I honestly didn't feel good earlier. Ended up taking a nap for a few hours. And then, again, didn't start working on the finale until way later. But it's done now. Shadows of Almia is finished. And I think I started that series back in, I want to say, October. So, yeah, it's been going for a while, but it's a big game. It's 71 episodes long, so, you know, I'm not surprised it took that long. Plus, I had to go on a couple of breaks during its run, so it does feel nice to have it finished, though, because over the next day or two, I'm going to be focusing on recording Paper Mario, a game that I've never played, at least not past, like, the prologue, and, I'm super excited for it, because it's going to be basically a blind Let's Play. I'm going to make sure that I get all the collectibles and stuff like that, but for the most part, it's going to be blind, and I'm just really looking forward to that. It's going to be a new experience. And because I really want to cover The Thousand Year Door, the sequel to that game, but I don't want to start with The Thousand Year Door. I've got to do the first game first, because that's just how I end up doing things. Same thing with Pokemon Snap. I did Pokemon Snap because I knew that new Pokemon Snap was coming out, and I'd like to cover that at some point this year as well, so I had to make sure that the first one was done. Also, those eagle-eyed viewers may have noticed that Paper Mario is my 64th Let's Play, and it's a game for the N64. That was... what? That was intentional.
You've used eagle-eyed twice today.
Have I?
Yes.
When was the first time?
You've used it twice today.
When was the first time?
I don't remember, but you've used it twice today, and 2 times is too many.
I don't remember that. Was it during the Almia thing?
I'm sure.
Well, it's my 64th Let's Play, and before I decided to do Paper Mario, I knew it was number 64, so I wanted to do a Nintendo 64 game. I just couldn't decide which one. Until I settled on Paper Mario. I had actually planned to do Paper Mario, I think, 2 or 3 years ago. I did an update video where I, like, revealed a bunch of projects I was gonna do that year, and Paper Mario was one of them, and then I just never did it. So, I'm the best content creator of all time. Anyway, I think that's gonna go ahead and do it for today. There's literally been, like, nothing else. It sounds like I had a stroke when I said that. Unless you've got anything exciting to...
We had pasta.
Oh, we did have pasta.
I made
Alyssa
pasta.
Cooked. She made food. I look like a fucking guy. I look like a doe right now. You look all pretty and I look like a doe.
Normally I look like the toe.
No, look at me. I look like Dr. Eggman with no mustache and a beard. I just look like an egg is what I'm trying to...
Yeah, you're trying to say you look like an egg.
Yeah, what was it I said in the recording earlier that had you dying in the background? You said you were in the kitchen just laughing.
Oh, because your audio kept skipping, and
right.
So you had been trying to beat somebody, don't ask me who, and you're like, oh, we finally did it, and my audio's out, cool, awesome.
Not that funny.
Cool.
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 Okay, folks. Thank you all for watching. stay tuned for tomorrow, and we'll see you guys then.
Bye.